Hi, my name is Esther, and for my project, I chose D. What I've done here is I put the pattern pieces out, and I am going to use this white paper and trace the pattern onto the white paper and then cut the white out. And this is the fabric I will be using. I couldn't find any regular fabric that I liked, so we found a knit sheet, and that's what I'm using. Now I have my pieces cut out, and I'm ready to start sewing.